Okay, today we're going to continue Planetfall. Just wanted to say, if you like the channel, you like what I do, then please subscribe and give me a like. If you have any suggestions, I always leave the comment section open, just in case. So if like, there's a game that you would like me to try or something, I can look it up and see if I have it, or I could put it on a wish list for later on. Alright, let's continue.
Operations available for priming.
I'm going to try to take this thing for the annex for this Hall of Cleansing Flame, because these are really good attributes to have, but it's gonna be hard. I'm gonna have to really level up my my characters.
It's important to imagine this patch of land without the raging hell fracture of cosmic death spewing forth pollutants from a dimension of pure agony and horror. Phil Dunford, Imperius IV Colony Real Estate Agency. Thank you.
I'm just trying to plan out where I'm going to put my next settlement. I know that each one can have 4 annexes. This one, the newest one, is going to have this one, this one right here, the third one, and I'm thinking the fourth one's going to be here, if I can manage it. And this one over here, it's already got 2, so I'm going to plan on going for this one for the third, and one of these, the ocean ones, for the fourth. New colony, I'm thinking it's going to be right here. Or can't do it right there. Never mind. Ooh, I forgot about this. So it's going to be right here.
Machines are costly, but reliable. I can't say that with emotional human capital. There are always costly regrets, unless you breed a psychopath. Drones, however, eliminate many of the nightmares. Strangely, killing through a vid monitor allows the human capital to sleep at night. Lieutenant Parker May, Vanguard Defense Planner. I'm never more free than when I can unleash hell on the enemy from the skies above. We fly free. We fight free. We die free. Viracolo, Vanguard Pilot.
Objective completed. Operations available for priming. Breakthroughs in gravitic containment and inertial dampening systems, intended to facilitate increased cosmite production, prove to have serendipitous applications in mass transit systems across a variety of terrains, allowing for more efficient transport across colonies where this technology is deployed. Dr. Axinik, Chief Researcher, MagTech Inc. Thank you.
I can reach your strings. Let's play. Dance for me, puppets. Team Lulz, hacktivists.
On nearly every inhabitable planet, oceans are engines of infinite mechanical energy, rhythmic sources of food and endless life, just waiting to be harnessed by someone clever enough to brave their tossing depths. Sammy Sellis, sailor and Star Union seashell salesman. Operations available for priming. Thank you. I prefer the elegant, clean kill. But when you're outnumbered, they refuse to surrender, and I have the right weaponry, well, that's when it's time to turn the whole enemy line into something my grandma would call chunky salsa. Enrique Garza, Vanguard Sharpshooter. The seeds of war start with the exchange of ideas. Ideas are transferred via networked personal devices. Cyber warfare penetrates those networks, and the ideas belong to us. Rax Singh, hacktivist of Paranoia Paradox. Thank you. Operations primed and ready. The concept is quite simple, really. It's old medical tech applied to the battlefield. Think of yourself as a surgeon, and your enemy is a bad tattoo you need to remove. Mark McNash, CEO, LaserTech.
We can rebuild him, or her, or it. Enhancements are unnecessary. Our fallen heroes learn by the very nature of their termination. They say that spending so much time waiting in the void is the greatest of all teachers. Rachel Green, nurse.
Objective completed.
Strap on that jetpack. Tread fire behind enemy lines. Answer the Star Union's call. Fight from the moment you awake from cryo sleep. Skip the boring parts of life and feast solely on adrenaline. Regret nothing. Join the Vanguard Inferno Troop today. AdWorks, Vanguard Recruitment.
Operations primed and ready.
Nothing motivates productivity in a population more than mortgages. The lure of property ownership inspires in individuals the motivation to perpetually improve their property value and provides an illusion of privacy. Phineas Shaker, Colony Financier. Thank you.
Our strategy is simple. Clear the seas of hazards, pirates, and sea monsters. Only then can we expect a stable sea-based economy. The new battleship-class naval command vessels will strengthen our capacity to re-establish a better world. Admiral Terence Vido, Vanguard Naval Operations Center.
Orbital relays provide vital support to winning a war. In truth, war is all logistics. Well-supplied troops can contain a whole countryside seething with rebellion, and one slip-up can be fatal. If troops run out of ammo, are hungry, can't wipe their backsides, or their body armor is in a crate on a shipping dock instead of at the front lines, they're as good as dead. Darcy Pinker, Quartermaster General.
Operations primed and ready. Thank you.
We must make correct, informed decisions for all. We seek information from all sides. We will bore deep into their functioning heart. How the swarm obtains information is immaterial to the mind of the hive. Kiki Schlick, the spy.
Back in Star Union days, all the girls loved a laser tank boy. Now, after a century of cryosleep, the girls are melted-faced mutant cannibals, and all boys need a laser tank just to keep them away. Commander Michael Valentine, Vanguard Expeditionary Forces. For too long, our world has been a loose conglomerate of frontier settlements. We cannot afford to ignore one another if there is the threat of an attack. We need to activate global policies and doctrines. It's time we unify. Percival Lord, First Governor of Horizon Alpha. Objective completed. Operations primed and ready.
Once inside the machine, we can control everything, save the physical limitations of the processor. To expand the network, we need a device. A mobile device proficient in interfacing with all mechanisms capable of computation to reabsorb into the new core. Nocturne, cyber activist.
Most survivors we come across remember a better era when these ruins teemed with life and the Star Union brought wealth, prosperity, and peace to all people. We are the embodiment of that time. Let us use that nostalgia to win their hearts and minds. Haley York, Vanguard Planet Jumper. Thank you.
There is a time ordained for the enlightened oppressed to rise up and punish all the morons who didn't protect their hardware. Unprotected data is our playground. Team Lulz, Hacktivist.
Thank you.
Operations primed and ready.
I've never understood the aversion some have to toxins. Nature uses toxins to repel rival life forms. The inability to live in a toxic landfill is just an indicator that we, as a race, need to do a little evolving. Charlene Hester, botanist, TerraTech Labs.
It won't tell riddles to intruders, but it will riddle a trespasser with bullets. Mr. Bowman Gunn, developer, CenturyLink Security Systems.
All speed records are made to be broken. There is no time for pleasant byways and scenic detours. If we are to survive the breakneck pace of the industry, we must bulldoze even the most curious obstacle. The vistas may not be as majestic as that of the first mountain climber, but our thoroughfares can penetrate a mountain's heart for the sake of progress. Enzo Mantle, Transportation Minister.
Operations primed and ready.
Even the most advanced and brutal technology eventually evolves into something dazzlingly beautiful. Vala Prakash, philosopher.
It is a matter of our security to know every discovery ever made by all other worlds in our reach. We would never abuse this information. We're the government, the good guys. Burgess Kian, core systems architect.
Operations primed and ready. Objective completed.
Bombs aren't always bad. The universe started with a big bang. Makes you wonder, what do you suppose God was trying to destroy when it went off? And did it work? Varla Prakash, philosopher.
Of course you can't live in this industrial zone. This is where we manufacture and ship out all the things you can't live without. Redick, Flinkov, Devar, Foreman.
All your code are belong to us. On the network, the most absurd memes are traffic totems. If you understand the totems, you can establish a rapport with other talents that is exploitable with the right network interface hacks. The solution? Don't propagate stupid memes. Andrew Hillock, cybersecurity counter ops expert.
Operations primed and ready.
Thank you.
Perpetual motion machines are our business. Though now that I think about it, if we did invent such a thing, we'd be out of business. Dylan Allard, CEO of Forward Energy Solutions.
Operations primed and ready.
Nothing beats spending a day stomping around the countryside as a giant, heavily armed metal man. It shows the locals who's boss. Commander Michael Valentine, Vanguard Expeditionary Forces.
Operations primed and ready.
Food keeps us alive. It is security. It can be challenging. Even a basic grain of rice has a story. Food starts wars. Food ends wars. It's a memory and lulls us into cozy forgetfulness. Only a fool disrespects food. Ma Regnib, Second Supper Time.
Thank you.
Operations primed and ready.
From a distance, our enemy looks just like tiny ants. And with the orbital laser cannon, we provide a massive magnifying glass. Watch with childlike glee as they burst into flames. Nikki Antarix, CTO, Beacon Space Systems and Orbital Defense Contracting.
Now that we've discovered how to extract every possible detail from our research and created some truly wondrous things, let's document the process and then claim that's how we did it all along. Ryan Culkins, Configuration Manager.
Objective completed.
War has been declared on us. Operations primed and ready.
Before Core fell, when it regulated the Star Union, even the most mundane items could record data, communicate over networks, track positions, and process algorithms. These items lie deactivated beneath our feet. Imagine the chaos we could invoke if we could reactivate them. Digital Overlord, Hacker Anarchist.
We have mapped the ocean currents, felt the surge of the tide. There's a world's worth of momentum behind that unbridled motion, just waiting to be harnessed. We have the knowledge to become an empire of ships. Admiral Damas Kent.
Operations primed and ready. Operations primed and ready. Operations primed and ready. Thank you. Operations primed and ready.